Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another super relaxing and cozy ASMR gaming video. It is the 25th day of fall in the Valley, and we are preparing for winter, making up a bunch of coffee, using up all of our coffee stock. I hope everybody has had a good week so far. Hope everybody is doing well. This was recorded off stream with no voice, well, with no mic recording, so this is just me just playing while on Discord with my friends. But I've been doing voiceovers the last couple of videos, and I've got to say, I have grown to like the process. It just gives me more liberty to focus more on the ASMR aspects of the videos, which I hope you guys enjoy. This gameplay about maybe like 3 days ago, and right now on the stream bots we are already in winter, so if there is anybody that hasn't been tuning into the streams or hasn't checked out the vods yet, please feel free to do so. They are longer videos, just as relaxing as this. And if anybody hasn't joined the Discord yet and would like to do so, there is a link in the description of every video in case you forget about this one. But yeah, I'm just going to be doing some slow talking in this video, and maybe some triggers. Not sure what to do yet. I'm still thinking about it. But we are just going to stick with the talking right now. I've had a few days of snow in my area, and I just finished doing some shoveling. And man, it was rough. There was a lot of snow. There's still some snow left. I haven't finished clearing everything out. There's just so much snow. And unfortunately for me, it all turned into a layer of ice. So I can't just push it all to the side because it's ice. So I had to keep breaking it little by little, and it's just so tedious. I've gotten a few splinters on my hands from shoveling so much, so I'm just taking a break. My hands and my back are all sore from shoveling, so some saplings for the summer. So we have some fruit trees ready by the time the winter's over. But since I haven't been making any money, I can't really afford saplings right now. So I've just been focusing on doing some quests and tending to some animals. And I think eventually it'll pay off. The winter is a nice period to sort of get everything ready for next year. And I think that is exactly what I've been doing. Also, I don't know if any of you have noticed, but I've been trying to raise my heart levels with Abigail. I think she's the person I'm going to pursue as a romantic companion for my character. As I have probably mentioned before, I've never really gotten this far into the game, even though I've had the game for years. And that is because, well, usually it's because I start a save, and whenever I start a save, some reason, right when I start playing this game, some other game comes up that catches my interest a lot more, and I always end up forgetting about this game. But something has changed in my brain or something, because I can't seem to stop playing this game. I think recently Dragon's Dogma 2 came out, and that's a game that I've been waiting for years, and I've been hoping and wishing that they would make a sequel for the first one, and they finally did. So I bought it, and I thought I was gonna play non-stop, but for some reason, maybe it's because it's like badly optimized or something, but I can't really seem to get too into it. I just keep wanting to play Stardew or Dave the Diver, which I also just bought, but I haven't gotten around to playing yet because I am sort of forcing myself to stick to one game at a time. But it was on sale, so I wanted to take advantage. On TikTok. should keep focusing energy on TikTok since apparently it's getting banned. We'll see how that plays out, I guess. For the meantime, I'm just going to keep trying to build my TikTok following. And hopefully I get to do some streams there soon. Or in the near future. To have a whole little road lined with fruit trees heading out of the farm, so you know it's aesthetic but also functional. Modded Minecraft, but usually there's quests And the very difficult ones require you to build factories and have all this complicated system, all these complicated systems set up in order to create the items for the quests. And usually my home base is just like a giant box. I just try and make as optimized as possible, and I don't really worry too much about making it feel cozy or anything like that. It's just a bunch of machines flying around, trying to make my life as easy as possible. But I'm trying to change my ways, especially for the channel. I'm trying to make the vibes more cozy all around. Hopefully, eventually this farm will look aesthetic and functional at the same time. We'll see what the future of this playthrough holds. We are nearing the end of this video, so if you guys enjoyed and would like more, please hit that subscribe button, join the Discord, and make sure to leave a like on the video. Maybe even leave a comment or two. Yeah, really helps the videos to get shared by YouTube if the algorithm detects a lot of engagement. Prefer the longer videos, shorter videos, live commentary, or the voiceovers. Sure to include them in the next video, which will probably come out in a day or two. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you